This how we do it out here on this underground real shit, nigga. It's the heat, nigga. Now rewind this motherfucker. You know you can't help it. Deadly combination, boy.
Dear Pac, every thug sheds a teardrop and use teeth to bite off beer tops and pour out a little liquor. You was more than just the wildest nigga. Tupacalypse, I understand your style, nigga. It's going on the year since you been gone. On the east and west coast, the same shit is going on. The industry be talking, offending me often. They don't believe you dead, wanna see you in your coffin. I could relate, shootouts and court dates, all eyes on you. Niggas in your face, invading your space. You ask if I could trade in your place. How would I hold up? How long would I ride before I fold up? How did you know through your rhymes it was your time to go? You predicted it in every line, all in your flow. There can never be peace, I have to quote. Can't believe I heard my name on the realest shit you ever wrote. We had words cause the best supposed to class at the top, but kept it brotherly when we seen each other and stopped in NYC at MTV. People watched, we was both deep. After you left, I got no sleep. Think about how us real niggas would be if we united, a nation of thugs. Who could fight it? You was caught in a wild homicide, or were you crucified like the son of God? When Lucifer lied and make the world think young blacks should be extinct, but thug life will never die. We stay high and just link. Will there ever be another MC as nice? Will you return to us like the resurrection of Christ? What up, big? You know shit is rough after you slid. You in God's hands now. Keep a place for me, kid. Ain't nothing changed. Still partying bullshit. We used to fuck R&B bitches and see who rhymes tickets for every hit you made. More rappers afraid to come out. Machine gun funk for Queens. I came through to smoke blunts. You came to my hood. We was broke. I wonder if we stayed that way. Would there have been gun smoke? Still on the block around fiends, numb from coke. I guess so, cause now with paper, shit is still ghetto. But fuck it, black, you living your life through your loved ones. Peace to your daughter and your newborn son. It used to be fun making records to see your response, but now competition is none. Now that you're gone and these niggas is wrong, using your name in vain, and they claim to be New York's king. It ain't about that, it's more serious. I plan to toast it up with you, joke with you. Happy we on top, the most official. Ain't too many real ones out there. I feel some but doubt there, capable to take it where you took it to. I missed your wake, not cause I'm fake, cause I hate to see somebody so great in that way. I would've stayed so long with so much to say, I had to put it in writing to keep me in Brooklyn from fighting. Telling me to pay my respects and move to the side, but I probably wouldn't have got off my knees to let people by. You can't kill nothing that's ready to die. You was like God to us in the form of Allah.
I was more shocked than anything, you know what I'm saying? But I wasn't more shocked of him dying. I was more shocked of him. Pac is a strong dude, yo. I know dude, you know what I'm saying? He real strong. So when they was like, he got shot, I was just more like, again?